What's up, guys? Mr. Chappiel is 24, and this is my Survival Island Episode 7 I'm going to be doing today. I wanted to do this video today mainly for two reasons. First of all, my Camtasia and my Fraps have just been on the shits recently. So this is kind of, for one reason, it's a test video to see if everything is 100% synced and all the audio is working good. And it's the other reason is just to continue my series that I have going here. But yeah, it looks like my inventory is full, so let's go dump some stuff out. But yeah, I don't know what's... It's not my mic that's screwing up. Like, I don't know. Camtasia's got to be screwing up somehow, because I'm trying my mic 24/7 on. Like, I use it with Vegas quite a bit, and it doesn't screw up whatsoever. But, like, as I record Camtasia, like, I'll be listening to, like, the replay and that, and there'll just be these little minor cutouts. Like, where it just... Right, it, like, skips a word or two of what I said, and then everything just doesn't make sense, and it's just so... It's just so retarded when it does. I don't even have room for anything. Let's go make a... Hopefully it doesn't do this. If it doesn't, like, I can't make a video for Realm right now, which I actually desperately need to, because... My shit's not working. So, with my shit not working, I can't do something that I really need to do, so... It's kind of pissing me off. But yeah, let's get this shit. This is, yeah. I'll probably upload this even if it's kind of screwed up and just tell you, just because I kind of want to show everything that I do in this world. But like, what the fuck? Oh my god, these fucking boars. Boars and lions, like they have no reason to attack you at all. None. You just attack me for nothing. Just fucking scatter my shit across the land. Everyone's just battling out everyone now. When you see a lion, you gotta use a shovel on him. Then lose that shovel cause it ran out. These lions are just pissed today. Fucking Christ, they're eating everything alive. Get my saddle back. Oh, let's eat some bread. Let's put my iron chest plate back on. Let's go plant the sapling as well. Yeah, hopefully the audio... Like, I don't know why. Like, the audio's not syncing. Sometimes it's not. Everything is just screwing up recently with Camtasia. Nothing is going right. Fraps, the audio seems to sync well, but then I have the cutout. What? Why are you attacking me, buddy? When did I even hit you? So why are you pissed at me? Like, I don't get all my stuff now. Get the sword right here first. Fucking bitch! Fucking die, you old piece of shit! Fuck. Pissing me. Everything's pissing me off, and then he has to attack me. Christ sakes. Yeah, I don't know what... Maybe it's my computer or something. Like, I'm still on my laptop. I'm not using my... new computer or anything yet, but like, fuck. Is this boar gonna attack me yet? Come attack me. I know you're gonna do it anyway. Bitch. Throw a tree down. Okay. I wish I had some bone marrow right now. Let's go get some bone marrow. I just want this video's audio to be synced and it to work perfectly. That's all I could ask for. But I guarantee you the audio is gonna be slightly off, or there's gonna be a few cutouts and I'm gonna kill someone. Oh, there's a hero down there. That's kinda cool. If we kill him, we get awesome stuff, but I don't know where the ladders start. Which side did I put them on? Did I not put ladders here? Am I just blind not seeing the ladders? I think they're down there still. No, I'm already getting into the ladders. Okay, we just gotta climb down now. The fuck? Is there a dog down here? Why is there a dog down here? weird ass place for a dog to be. It's chilling downstairs in the bottom of the world. Let's build some of our main shit on just so we can gather some resources. Grab this iron that's here. A lot of iron, apparently. I'm down for that. Yeah, but I don't know. I just want the... it's something simple as just syncing the audio, but it, like... because when Camtasia records, too, it, like... it puts the... it puts my mic audio with the system... with the other audio, so I can't really change it whatsoever. It's not, like, I can't do anything about syncing it once it's at that stage. So I gotta... it's gotta work good for me. So, yeah, it's still a dog. Any bad guys anywhere? Let's throw some torches over here, because they're going to start coming from here. Zombie's dead. We got to kill this guy. This is the werewolf, but he's like the day version. He doesn't fight back. And he just gives you wood tools only, though, if you kill him during the day. But still, I don't want to screw around with a werewolf, since I don't have any gold shit on me. So it would not be a good idea to screw around with a werewolf right about now. Let's grab some of this coal. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's just a kind of a test just to see if it did sink it good right there. If it's not, like if it's not right where I set it, then I know it's kind of screwed. Hopefully it is good though, because it's just such a pain in the ass when that happens. So, as I said, I can't really do a ton about it when it's the audio screwed like that. Let's go this way. Let's throw a torch down in the middle here. It's kind of not bright early there. Fucking dog. What does the what happens? What does the dog give you if you kill him again? Oh, nice. He gives me a bone. That's exactly what I need. That's exactly because that's what I was just gonna go get from over here. But I'm still gonna go get another one or another few just in case. I was actually going to take out all of the stuff from the spawner over here and just let some skeletons spawn in. Do I already take everything out of these? Let's take these up then too. It's probably important. I haven't been down. Why is there a fucking horse down here? What? Why is there a horse? Where did the horse spawn? Just a random horse. Like, what's up? What's up? Just sitting there. He's like, what's up, ma? Like, I don't know. Why the hell are you down here? He's like, what's up? Like, great. I don't even know. Don't even understand. Fill this in. Yeah, I do hope the audio's good. Like, it's such an... like, I don't even know how to fix it. Like... use these shitty wood tools to destroy stuff. Wait. What am I? No, I guess my difficulty's high enough. Come on, skeleton. Come on, skeleton. Come on, skeleton. Come on, skeleton. Come on. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good skeleton? Fuck. Where's my torches? Oh, what? Oh, shit. He came around. Oh shit, I'm getting raped, son! No! That was not a good idea! Fuck! I just got destroyed! I was gonna make a mob trap there, but I was gonna do that this episode. Actually, I was gonna do that today. Don't really, you bitch! Fuck off! I don't have time for you fucking... God damn it! I just quit to the main menu! Fucking Christ! Just pissing me off! Fucking lions and fucking everything! Just annoying as fuck! I wish I could... I think I can turn... I'm turning lions off after this episode. Lions and boars can go straight to hell. They're useless pieces of shit. Oh my god, he's attacking me! Just lure him off into the ocean and get killed by him. Then he won't see me again. Oh no, he fell into something. That may be good if he didn't fall into the place. Oh no, he's beating up that guy. No, he's right here. Fucking bitch. Chase me, chase me. Kill me, buddy, kill me. Thank you. Get this over. Fucking everything's just killing everything. Jesus, bears at least don't screw with everything. Christ, lions are like, man, I gotta eat this guy. I gotta go eat this horse over here because I'm not full from the 30 other things I ate. It's not full enough, so don't really know how I could stop eating. It's called not being full enough at the moment. Take some fall damage. Fall in the fucking water. Oh, really? Oh my god, really? It's just making everything so impossible. Let's lead them to the fucking lava then, these little bitches. Yeah, destroy this just so we can lead them into the lava. Are they burning in there, actually, without me even doing this? One died. That one's getting raped by the current. Okay, I think they all died. I quit! I gotta put this on peaceful. I'm done! Just want my shit back. Christ. No, I shouldn't have been a retard screwing around with the freaking on thing, but I just needed some bones. Damn, son. Did I lose anything? I don't know. Let's just head back up. I just want to go to the surface again. Climb up, buddy. Notch in a stupid water patch that he put out. Just make it impossible to climb. What can we climb up on? Let's put that there and just get up. Okay, we're gonna get to the surface, finally. I didn't even need to eat that, but I don't care. I really could care less now. Is it nighttime out? You betcha it's nighttime. At least lions can't attack me now, it's peaceful. I just wanted to grow trees. That's all I needed this for, is just so I can grow all my trees. Let's grow all the trees. Let's use all this bone meal up. I don't care at all. Oh, that was a huge tree grew right there. That's a small one. Because we can't really grow those because they're just puny little trees. Last one right there. We got a lot of trees now. I'm ending the episode. Hopefully it's synced. Hopefully. That's all I can pray for. And peace.